Hi, my name is Sarah and I'm currently doing my final year in the BSc Honours in Biotechnology at BMS in Sri Lanka. Well, the reason I chose to study biotechnology at BMS, which runs in collaboration with Northumbria University, is because I had heard a lot of positive reviews from the past students who had studied here. And biotechnology, because it has always been a subject that I found very interesting, as I always love to combine science and technology together. The best thing about studying biotechnology is that we have very interesting modules with a very broad range of topics. And one thing I really enjoy studying is the impact of science on society, which is a module we started in our five. BMS provides us with fantastic lecturers who are very helpful, and they cater to each of our requirements individually. They also provide a very student-friendly environment with great facilities that helps us to learn, and it makes learning much more easier. The support services provided by BMS are very helpful, not just by the academic staff, but also by the non-academic staff. So our personal information is kept confidential, which gives us the confidence that is required for us to go ahead and ask for any help that we need. The facilities provided by BMS, such as the student lounge and the cafeteria, provides us with an area to sit and relax before and after our lectures. BMS also provides us with modern learning methods that makes learning much more easier, even in stressful situations such as during the pandemic. I'm not studying or attending lectures. I'm usually curled up in the corner of my room, reading a book, or else I babysit my nieces and nephews. My plans after I graduate is to work and to gain some experience and exposure in the biotechnology sector, and along with that I'll be starting my master's as well. I recommend studying at BMS as it provides us with a BSc Honours degree, which is affiliated with the University of Northumbria. BMS has some amazing lecturers and they provide a very wonderful learning environment. Northumbria was also ranked as the best university in the UK.